TikTok. Broke it, set it, broke it, set it, broke it, set it, broke it, set it.
Back shot, somehow you got extra, forget me not. When it's sweet, yo, what you say?
Something I found funny when I was talking to a woman in the U.S. Apparently she was complaining that a lot of the barber shops are still open, but all the hair salons and most of the hair salons and most of the nail salons are closed. And she couldn't understand why. So I said to her, well, for two reasons. One, it's more of a necessity for a man than it is for a woman. And two, if you actually look at the employee handbook, women have more leeway on what they can do with their hair than men do. Men have to follow a certain strict guideline. So in all technicality in the workplace, men are more oppressed in the workplace when it comes to how they look than women are. Because you have to keep your beard and your facial hair neat and trimmed. It's just facts. So she sat there and goes, well, I don't think it's fair. Well, I don't think it's fair that men can't go in looking like Grizzly Adams. Let's just keep it 100. She goes, well, I don't think that's right. Okay, that's cool. You may not think it's right. However, at the same time, would you want your doctor coming in looking like a lumberjack? Or would you want your doctor coming in looking like, you know, Duck Dynasty over there? No? No? Okay, then. This is why barbershops are still open for some men, and some barbershops are still open and hair salons are closed, because the chances of a woman actually looking like Duck Dynasty is very slim to none. It's just facts. Women have more lax rules in the workplace when it comes to how they look hair-wise than men do. Black men, actually, their hair guidelines are a little bit more strict than the white men's hair guidelines, because obviously if you work in a medical field, you're not going to have cornrows, and they're not going to let you just get away with cornrows for the most part. So like your hair's either got to be Caesared or faded, or you got to look good at least. Or you got to have a neat fro. If you have a fro, it's got to be neat. Dreadlocks, they kind of frown upon that in the medical field when it comes down to it. Are there some people with dreadlocks? Yes. However, they work in a portion where they actually wear hair nets for the most part. So therefore, they can get away with it. It's just the nature of the beast. This is why. I digress.